Hey, class of 2023, it's Miss Kane. Congratulations, we're so proud of you. You made it through an entire pandemic. The rest of life is gonna be easy from here. We're always your family here at WLA, and I'm always here to support you, so never hesitate to come back and say hi. Congratulations, and enjoy this day.
What's up, class of 2023? Mr. Colazo here, wishing you farewell. Before that, I just wanna say I'm really proud of you, proud of all the achievements you've accomplished, not only in your 4 years here, but what you have in front of you as you leave the four walls of WLA. Congrats again, and we look forward to celebrating you on graduation day. Take care.
Hello, my name is Grace Nellie, and I'm your SGA president. I would like to thank my family and all the teachers that helped me. And in the fall, I will be attending North Carolina A&T, major in accounting.
Edgy Pratt.
Hello, my name is Trinity Etheridge. I am the creative director of Nights Live. I would like to thank my family and Miss E and Miss Q. In the fall, I will be attending George Mason University, and I will be majoring in graphic design.
My name is Dallas Washington. First of all, I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, my grandmother, and the cadet corps for helping me get to this moment. This fall, I will attend South Carolina State University. Go Bulldogs!
Hi, my name is Joanna Gunfels. I am the president of Knights Live. In the fall of 2023, I will be attending Delaware State University.
Hi, my name is Nadia Bailey. I would like to thank my coaches, my family, and the new teachers I met at WLA. In the fall, I'll be attending Shaw University and majoring in psychology.
My name is Tamaya Richardson. I'd like to thank my family and my sisters. And in the fall, I'll be attending Winston-Salem State University. Go Rams!
Hello, my name is Mae Abdul Latif, and I plan on attending Coppin State University in 2023 for nursing. And I would like to thank all my teachers at WLA.
Hey, my name is Harold Ramirez. I would like to thank my family for supporting me. I would also give a shout out to Ms. Q, Ms. E, Ms. Sanders, Mr. Thomas for supporting me and guiding me throughout my high school years. In the fall, I'm going to attend Marymount University.
How y'all doing? My name is Malachi Walker. I'd like to give a shout out to the college career team and my mother especially. For fall 2023, I will be going to Delaware State pursuing a degree in graphic design and entrepreneurship.
Hello everyone, my name is Demi Turner, and I want to thank all the teachers that have taught me throughout the whole years that I've been in WLA. I also want to thank the friends that I made here during this time. And finally, I want to thank my family, especially my mom, for supporting me all this time. For the fall of 2023, I'll be attending Salisbury University, and I will be attending it for a bachelor's degree in studio arts to pursue my dreams of becoming a comic artist and an animator.
Hey y'all, I'm Aaron Griffin, and I'd like to thank my family and my friends for helping me through this four-year high school journey, and the college and career team for building me up to this accomplishment of graduating and getting out of high school. And after high school, I would like to go to the workforce and to do into tech and possibly acting.
Hello, my name is Keontae Taylor. I would like to thank Ms. Q, Ms. E, Ms. Sanders, and everybody else in Lyft who helped me achieve all the things that I need to do to go to college. And in the fall, I will be attending Prince George's Community College for business.
My name is Jamari Harris. I will be attending PG Community College in the fall, and I plan on transferring to a four-year to study psychology.
Good morning. My name is Anna, and I'm proud to be a part of the graduating class 2023. I'm now here to present my decision to attend UDC this fall, and I will be studying nursing.
My name is Dylan Clipper, and I want to give a special thanks to Ms. Q and Ms. A. Washington and Ms. Jones. And I want to let everybody know that in fall, I will be attending Clark Atlanta University, majoring in psychology. Go Panthers!
Hey, it's Kyla Marsh, and I want to give a special shout out to Ms. Shahid, the college and career team, and my family for helping me through these last 4 years. In the fall of 2023, I will be attending Trinity Washington University, majoring in nursing.
Hey, my name is Marquez Bennett. I would like to thank the college and career team and my family for picking up on my slack this year. This year, during fall, I will be attending Morgan State University. Go Bears! Woo!
Hi, my name is
Raylana
Johnson. I
want to
shout out to my mother, my biggest supporter, and I will be attending Clark Atlanta, and I will be majoring in accounting.
My name is Kamari Curtin. I'd like to give a shout out to Miss Q and the college career team for helping me get through my senior year. And I will be attending Delaware State and I will be studying computer science.
Hi, my name is Janera Jackson. I will be attending Alabama AM in fall 2023, majoring in business administration. And I want to thank Miss McGarry for being my mentor in need.
My name is Stevie Mitchell and I will be attending Trinity Washington University in the fall, majoring in business management.
Hi, my name is Eva Harrion, and I'll be attending Virginia State University in the fall, majoring in business and minor in nursing.
Hi, my name is Bill Gerald. I would like to give special thanks to Mr. Thomas and Mrs. Sessoms, and I will be attending Morgan State in the fall of 2023, and I will be majoring in computer science.
Hi, my name is Julian Angus. First, I want to thank my family, friends, teachers and the college and career team for helping me push through my last year in high school and making it to the finish line. This coming fall, I will be enrolling and going to Delaware State University, home of the Hornets, class of 2027.
Hi, my name is Samaya Comanel. I'll be going to Delaware State University and I'll be studying for business management.
My name is Shamar Boyd, and in the fall, I will be attending Delaware State University.
My name is Maya Martinez. I will be attending University of Pittsburgh in fall of 2023-2024, and I will be majoring in criminal justice.
My name is Tatiana Johnson. I will be attending Morgan State in the fall. I will be studying political science.
Hi, my name is Lisa Banda, and I want to give a special shout out to Mr. Cuddington for all the support he gave me. In fall, I will be attending University of Massachusetts, and I will be studying criminology.
Hola a todos, mi nombre es Ana Rodriguez. Asisto a Washington University Academy y quiero agradecer a todos mis profesores que me han ayudado a lo largo de estos dos años que he participado en esta escuela. Quiero agradecer mucho a mi familia, quienes me han ayudado a estar aquí hoy en día y me han motivado todos los días. Quiero agradecer especialmente a mi mamá, ya que sin ella no estaría aquí, porque ella y yo somos como uña mugre, y quiero darle un gran abrazo virtual a ella, porque ella es lo más grande de mi vida. Voy a extrañar mucho a esta familia que hice aquí en Washington Leadership Academy, y tengo planeado ir a la UDC, the University of District of Columbia, y cumplir mi sueño, que es arte de la conservación. Quiero que tengan un feliz día. Gracias a todos. Que tengan lindo día.
All right, my name is John Sanchez, and in the fall, I'll be enrolling in the trade school to do law.
Hello, my name is Andy Barrios, and I would like to give my thanks to all my teachers and, of course, Mr. Colossal for the past 4 years of my high school years. And I will be attending trade school, and I will be doing welding. Thank you. Thank you so much for everything, and shout out on the world.
Good morning, my name is Caleb Fogg, and in the fall, I will be continuing my career at Gensler in the graphic design department.
Hi, my name is Delaney. I'd like to thank God and myself for fall of this year. I'll be attending Trinity Washington, majoring in nursing.
My name is Jaden Edwards. I would like to thank my friends, family, and staff members for supporting me and being here for me throughout 9th through 12th grade, and during fall 2023, I will be attending George Mason University, and I will be majoring in information technology.
Hi, my name is Sanaya Jones, and in the fall, I will be attending Norfolk State University, majoring in pre-nursing.
Hi, my name is Khalil Lewis. In the fall, I'll be attending Prince George's Community College for 2 years. After my 2 years at Prince George's Community College, I will be signing up to become a DC firefighter.
Hi, my name is DeAdrian Davis. I'll be going to Virginia State University, and I'll be studying biochemistry. Go Trojans.
Hey y'all, my name is Essie Jones, and I would like to give a special thanks to the College Career Team and Ms. Smith for all the help they gave me this year. And in the fall, I will be going to Hampton University. Go Pirates. That's a wrap. Thank you.
Hello, class of 2023. It has been an interesting 4 years knowing you. A lot happened. We didn't expect to happen when we met in 2019. Proud of y'all for making it this far. And thanks for everything. I'm looking forward to seeing what you do next.
Good morning, class of 2023. This is Mr. Munson here, wishing you a very happy send-off and your commencement to start wonderful things in your life. I warned you that you will be adult soon. You will be out there on your own. Now it's time to get it done. I wish you all the best, and it was a pleasure teaching each and every one of you. Peace.
Congratulations, class of 2023. This is Mr. Sears. I wanted to say congratulations on all the hard work that you've done. We're so excited to see you go out in your communities and be the leaders we know that you will be. Feel free to come back, and we're excited to see you soon.
Hey y'all, it's Ms. Jeffrey. We are so, so, so proud of you, class of 23. Keep doing great things, keep shining, and always remember you can come back here and visit.
Class of 2023, so proud of you all. It was amazing teaching you all as ninth graders. Teaching y'all math 4 years ago. It's been a ride since, a lot of maturity, a lot of growth in those 4 years. Making it through a whole online school year and more. And very proud of the work you all have done. You all are going to be great in the real world.
Class of 2023, wow. I can't believe that we're almost across the finish line. I mean, I met you guys about 2 years ago, and it has been an amazing journey. I am so excited to see where life is going to lead you. If I had a couple of words of wisdom to give you today, I would say first, be clear on who you want to be and who you are. Number two, choose your friends wisely. It says a lot about you, who you hang out with. And then last but not least, never give up on yourself. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2023. It has definitely been my pleasure and honor to work with you this school year. You all got on my nerves, something serious, but outside of that, I am just beyond proud of you all. I expect nothing but greatness from you guys. I'm always here for you. I'm just a phone call away, but just go out there, make me proud. Congratulations again, class of 2023.
Yep, hey, 2023, it's your girl, Miss E. I love y'all so much, so incredibly proud of y'all. Y'all have pushed Immaculate P to get to where you are. College, post-grad, going into your career, this is about to be the time of your life. Cherish it, don't take it for granted, and live every day like you are him, her, them, okay?
Congratulations, class of 2023. I can't believe it's been 4 years. We've come a long way since freshman year physics. I'm so excited to see what you guys do in the future and where you go. Always remember us back here at WLA and come visit soon. We're going to miss you guys.
Good morning, Knights. Yours truly, athletic director here, Mr. Fons. And I just want to congratulate the class of 2023, as 23 is one of my favorite numbers. Why? Because that is the day that I was born. So, the class of 2023, guess what? You're special to me. Yes, that's right. With said, again, congratulations. Thank you for all the hard work that you've put in over the 4 years. Personally, it was great knowing all of you. It was great having those involved in athletics and sports and extracurriculars. You guys really set the tone here for the next 4 years and the next 4 years to come as a legacy continues to build. And you are a part of that legacy. So with said, once again, congratulations. And if there's one thing, one word, one piece of advice that I had to give you guys for moving forward in college, it would be to stay focused, determined, and enjoy your youth, enjoy your college years, but be responsible. Main thing, be responsible. That's it.
Congratulations, class of 2023. The wellness team is extremely proud of you all, your resilience, your strength. We know that you will succeed in your next path. So again, we'll miss you, we love you, and congratulations.
Hi, class of 2023. I am so excited for you all. I know that you all have worked 4 long, hard years for this moment right here. And so I hope you just take it in. I hope you feel all the love. I hope you do everything that you can to celebrate yourself, because this is just the next step until more hard work comes. I believe in all of you. Super duper proud of you. Super pumped to have seen you start high school and now see you finish high school. I love you all dearly. Some of you know my phone number. Some of you have snuck and found me on Instagram. My page is private now though. So definitely keep in touch, because I follow back after you graduate. I love you all dearly and just so proud of you. And I hope you feel very proud of yourselves as well.
Hey seniors, class of 2023, you finally did it. I can't believe it has been 4 years since you stepped through these doors at WLA in 2019. Though I don't get to see or teach you now, it has been such a joy to see you all grow, glow, and morph into wonderful young adults. Whatever you do, whatever your next path is, please make sure you are doing it to the best of your ability. Don't doubt yourself. You can do anything that you set your mind to. So once again, congratulations, and I wish you nothing but success in your years to come. Much love, Ms. Randolph.
Hello, class of 2023. It has been a joy teaching you guys your 9th grade year. It's been a struggle teaching you guys your 12th grade year, but I am very happy for you guys. Good luck on your next adventures, whether you are going the career or college route. Know that I am always here for you guys if you have any questions. Again, congratulations. Bye.
What's up, everybody? Mr. Thomas here. So I was your history teacher in 9th grade, and next year I will be your alumni coordinator. I want you all to know how proud I am of you, this journey that you all have taken throughout high school. You have endured so many different things. None of these 4 years for you have been the same. And for that, you are extremely special individuals. I want you to know how much you have overcome and how much you will overcome in the future. Just know that you always have a safe place, and you always have trust here within me and WLA. I am very excited to see what you do in the future, and I am so glad to be a part of your journey. Congratulations.